Somebody get those phones now.
We're doing everything we can. I understand. I'm sorry. Look, can you hold for a minute? Hello? No, Harold isn't here. Commander Riker of the USS Enterprise. I'll tell him. This is operations. Yes, I know. Reservation just went down. We've got everyone on it. Well, same to you, fella. Hello? I'm sorry to keep you... Yes. Yes, I do believe you're Commander Riker. Look, Commander, we have an emergency here. I'll have Harold get back to you. This is operations.
That's it. Broadcast this message across all terminals. Flight reservations down. We'll be up as soon as possible. Switch phones to recorder with that same message until we solve this.
Switching all phones.
Elaine, have you heard from Dallas?
Yep.
Communications said they can handle our bookings for an hour. If they can't, I know three other airlines that'll be very happy.
They said they'd be online in 15 minutes. I just talked to FlyFo. They aren't receiving anything either.
Flight information is down?
Yeah.
What the heck is going on? We're losing $50,000 a minute. What happened to backup? And what about the early warning system?
I don't believe this. Reservations is down. Nobody can tell when their outrota's plane will be in, and I got Star Trek on my monitor.
No, Harold, it's not Star Trek, the Next Generation. It's the Next Generation of Information Systems Management.
Barney? Barney, did you guys do this? This is great!
No, Harold, it's not Barney, it's Commander Riker from the Federation Starship Enterprise. You didn't return my call, and you appear to need help.
Help? I have three major markets with no way to check flight availability. I got zero flight status information in L.A. Just a potential million in losses, not to mention losing my job.
Harold, you have vision. Your company needs people like you. That's why only you are able to see me.
No one else can see you?
They lack vision, Harold. Now I need to recreate your enterprise on board my enterprise. Tell me your systems and your capabilities. I think I can help.
Elaine, are you getting through to Dallas?
No, Mr. Boole, but you are getting through to me. Now, please, if you'll just give me a few minutes, I'll have a report for you.
Harold!
Is the data transfer complete?
I have your entire enterprise information system cloned. Now, let's get to work. All the data required to solve your problem exists somewhere in your system, Harold. However, you have no way to consolidate that data into meaningful information. Once the data is consolidated, the problem becomes easy to find and solve and even automate so it won't be a problem next time. Allow me to demonstrate. Computer, activate screen. The enterprise automation system I'm using shows that you've lost your optical fiber connection to the reservation system. Recommendation, reroute through Cleveland.
You have the technology to locate the problem that fast?
Yes, and you can access it today, Harold. Through the advanced technology of Main View, your enterprise can be totally automated. You can spot the trouble you're likely to encounter before it becomes trouble. You can monitor your entire enterprise from a single point of control. Now, look here. Boole and Babbage's enterprise automation not only consolidates the management of your enterprise into a single point of control, but can provide you with an automatic solution.
Automation sounds great, but won't I lose control of my enterprise?
No, you are still in command. You initiate procedures to solve your problem even before your end users realize a problem exists. You decide what to automate. In fact, if you were using this technology today, the connections would have been rerouted, and you wouldn't have lost $250,000 worth of business.
Thanks, number one. Wow. So when you give the reroute command, our res lines will come back up and flight information will resume.
Yes, Harold, I could do that, but I won't. Your company's solution needs to come from a person with vision.
Me? I can do that?
You must do that. I can't alter history, but you can alter the future.
Reroute through Cleveland. Yes, I'm sure. Yes, this is Harold. Do it now, please.
Doing more with less will be your constant challenge in the coming years. The answer, enterprise automation, is here today.
Thank you, Commander. You've been very helpful. Just one more thing. I've had this fantasy that... Do you think for just 1 minute, I mean, I could...
Harold, you did it. We're back on. That boy's got vision. He's a little strange, but he's got vision.
Nice job, Harold. Warp 9, engage.
Wow. Does the Enterprise have driver-side airbags?